मी सध्या आता अमेरिकेला माझ्या डॉक्टर दीप्तीकडे माझ्या मुलीकडे आहे, जिच्या मुलांना सांभाळायला एक नॅनी आहे व्हिक्टोरिया. तिला खूप दिवसापासून साबुदाण्याची खिचडी शिकायची होती, तर मी तिला घेऊन करते आज आणि तिला मी सांगते कशी करायची, आणि तिला खूप आवडते. ती अमेरिकन असून तिला इंडियन पदार्थ खूप आवडतात, त्यातला एक पदार्थ म्हणजे साबुदाण्याची खिचडी, तर ते आपण करून बघूया.
दिस इज अनाशा अँड दिस इज व्हिक्टोरिया. अनाशा इज नॅनी, शी वॉन्ट टू लर्न साबुदाणा खिचडी. We are all together making sabudana khichdi.
For sabudana khichdi, we need 1 cup of sabudana, 1/2 cup roasted peanut powder, 1 teaspoon cumin seed, 1 green chili, 2 tablespoon ghee, 1 boiled potato, and few peanuts are there. We will fry and serve them. 1 teaspoon sugar, 1 teaspoon salt. And for decoration, we will need coriander leaves and fresh coconut. We'll put sabudana in the container. We'll wash nicely to remove all the starch. We'll touch 2-3 times. So it won't be sticky then. If you don't wash now, it will be sticky. In this, we put 1/2 cup of water and soak it. We have to keep it for 5-6 hours, at least 6 hours. Cover and keep. For our convenience, I already soaked 1 cup of sabudana. Mm-hmm. It is fully soaked and it is soft. We are heating the pan. In there we will mix the ingredients. In this we will put peanut powder, salt and sugar. Mix it nicely with hand. And put ghee in the pan. Roast peanuts to serve with them. These peanuts are ready. We'll take them out. Now in the same pan, we'll put cumin seeds, green chili, boiled diced potato. We have to do for potato, we'll put little salt so they will absorb the salt. We cover for a while. Instead of ghee, you can use oil also. But usually you prepare during the fasting time, so use ghee. Groundnut oil will also do. Now the potatoes are already boiled and they are fried little bit. We'll add this mixture. Mix it nice. Make the medium flame, cover it, keep for 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, we have to stir it. And again cover it and keep again for 5 minutes. Now our sabudana khichdi is ready. It will take at about 10 to 12 minutes on medium flame. So now we will set it in the serving plate. We serve with fresh coconut. Few coriander leaves. Put some fried peanuts on it. Sabudana khichdi is ready to serve. I am serving with curd and some cumin powder and piece of lemon. Now Annasha is eating khichdi. Hope she'll like it. Good?
Thank you, Ajit.